This is a mechanical piranha puppet from the 2010 horror film Piranha 3D. While most of the fish seen in the final version of the film are CG, puppets like these were used by puppeteers to bite actors during crowd scenes as a form of reference during filming. The skin of the piranha is made out of silicone and features a detailed scale painted exterior with a metal and fiberglass armature coming out of the top. The armature consists of a handle with a mounted trigger that opens a bite mechanism on the fish. Thanks for watching, and be sure to check out more original props at PropStore.com.